communication is something I've heard from you guys all season long that you wanted to work on. You spread the ball really well tonight. Evaluate just your performance at this point in the season.
Yeah, I mean, I can't do my job without the passers, and we've had our ups and our downs, but we ended on a high note, so I'm really happy with our passers and how they're doing.
Again, on senior night, what can you say about your teammates and the girls that you had this Friday?
It's a rare group, and I've had the honor of being with them for 4 years, and I hope everyone can have the experience that I had, and these are my best friends, and I'll never forget them.
And again, a fifth year for you, but you did transfer into the program. Just talk about the coaching staff and then giving you this opportunity, really, to be here and your friends and family supporting you.
Yeah, I couldn't have asked any more from Ashley and all the coaches. It's really just been a blessing, and I am so happy I transferred here, and they're always very supportive of me, so I'm forever grateful for that.
Well, you guys aren't done yet. You have one more on the road, but if the opportunity presented itself for postseason, how do you think your team would look?
I'm really excited. We did really well last year in postseason, went 3 rounds, so if we can get that opportunity again, I'd love to see where we can go.
All right, Ali Koumelis, thank you. Congratulations on the career.
Thank you.